ఇంకొక వీరుడు మాట్లాడుతున్నాడు.
United Andhra Pradesh was economically a very vibrant state thanks to the dynamic Chandrababu Naidu, who laid the foundations of that state by developing Hyderabad, which was contributing roughly 35% of the state GDP. At the time of bifurcation, Andhra had a deficit while Telangana had a surplus budget, and provisions were made for Andhra as well. But I remember, sir, in this very house, during the debate, I had said that I do not believe that all commitments will be honored, because we in Punjab remembered what happened with us when in 1966 Chandigarh was promised to us. Two Congress prime ministers committed again on the floor of the house, but till today nothing has happened. So we knew the plight. But sir, having said that, I believe that when any prime minister makes a commitment in the parliament, then that commitment should be honored, irrespective of where, which party the prime minister belongs to. In this case, I can understand that the prime minister had one difficulty, because the 14th finance commission had said that no more special category states should be created. As a party, we are opposed to special category states, because we in Punjab have suffered. Himachal was made a special category state, Jammu Kashmir was given that status, Uttaranchal was given that status, so our industry went there. So we suffered. But sir, I do believe that even if 14th Finance Commission had made certain recommendations, it could have been sent for review to the 15th Finance Commission, and the government could have waited for the response from the 15th Finance Commission.
Thank you, Rati.
So, thank you. I just want to conclude in 1 minute. I feel that at least whatever financial commitments have been made, those should be met in toto. Because if Parliament's commitments are not made, because those are Parliament's commitments, it's not just a government's commitments. If those commitments are not made, then in future nobody will believe in what we transact.
Thank you,
thank you very much.
Sri Raja, just 2 minutes, Mr. Raja.